Today, we are building a monument. It's got nothing to do with fighting husks. It's about leaving our mark. And telling the storm that we are not giving up. And it's a surprise for Ray. So don't go chattering on about it.
What are you guys up to?
Get lost, Ray! If you need more resources. Damage! Steady on. There we go. All done. I've never set eyes on a bigger V. Nice work, Commander. Okay, Ray, take a look.
It's a big V.
For your friend. It's not much.
It's perfect.
I wish Desiree was here to see it. You know, people used to say Dr. Vinderman was arrogant. He was always putting his name on everything he made. But I think he just wanted to say,
keep up the good work.
I was here, and this was the best I could do. Thank you, you guys.
We'll leave you to say your goodbyes now.
Hey, Doc. I feel really trying to talk to you. But really, really stupid to just stay quiet. I wish you could see how far you've taken your work. You've saved so many lives. I think you'll be back. At least, I hope so. This is goodbye.
No, there is much more to see.
C-Bot, please, not now.
I am seeing.
C-Bot, knock it off.
Ow, my eye.
That's it. I'm turning you off. Hit the off switch, and there we go. No, 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 no!
C-Bot has no off. Why does C-Bot have no off?
I'm asking the same question myself, buddy. Please help me out here, Commander. I just need a minute without C-Bot.
C-Bot sees how it is.
Good.
C-Bot is not alone. C-Bot sees something you cannot see. C-Bot can't help but see. C-Bot is not what C-Bot seems. C-Bot has seen too much. Ow. Ow.
We can't leave him like this. And since we can't turn him off either, we need to fix him. Stand by to deploy C-Bot for a software update.
Look into the llama.